Hey everybody, Ryan and Dyson here. One thing that's always bothered me is the color matching process and how sometimes it can take quite a long time, a couple hours at some points. And it can be especially difficult matching dye sub materials to our polyester. One thing I found to make this a little bit easier is our Barbieri can read specific colors. So in Caldera, I can use our spectrophotometer, use it to read this color. If I slide it under there, read my color, and then it'll automatically, in a second here, automatically change my CMYK values to better match our polyester. That makes my life a lot easier. Make it better.